up here. This year we decided to try something new with concert choir. So up here you actually see two classes. There's honors concert choir this year and concert choir. So students can choose. They auditioned at the end of last year to take this class for honors credit. How many of you take it for honors?
Wow.
How many of you are brand new to choir this year? Do a lot of the same kids take choir every year, but there are a lot of new kids this year, which is fun for me. Students that I might necessarily not get to see on a daily basis, but now I do because for some reason they decided to join choir. As you'll see in your programs, I included this last year as well. Towards the back, I gave most of them an assignment at the beginning of the year that says, I take choir here at MHS because. So if you have some time, some of you might have already read it, but take some time and read that. These are their honest responses from freshman ensemble and from these students as to why they choose to come to chorus class every day. For a lot of them, it's because I love to sing and I couldn't imagine being anywhere else. For others, it's, well, it beats singing alone in study hall. So really, the reasons why they're here are numerous. There are so many, and I'm just glad that there are, because there are 102 of them this year, and they really have worked so hard since September, so I hope that you enjoy the rest of the day.